PAW refers to plasma arc welding. In comparison with GTAW, the tungsten electrode is inside the torch, generating more focused arc. Two gases are necessary, a plasma gas to maintain the arc and a protection gas for the weld. PAW is mostly used in mechanized welding processes for full penetration butt welds on stainless steel.